away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass it.